Okay, let's get started. And it instant crashes. Perfect. Perfect. You know, it's got a good start when the game crashes immediately. Yep, I mean, too lazy to actually put you guys on the BRB screen. I'm going to just let you guys see this part. I don't care. The fact that it crashed instantly would be concerning. And again, it's Left 4 Dead. It's always going to crash. There we go. Is that always that loud?
Oh, he ain't coming back.
Lock the door.
Looks like he's heading to the evac center at the mall.
So I don't know if that was always that loud.
Let's go. I think the goddamn building's on fire.
It's not on the fire. Don't worry about it. Director, I don't even think you're even trying to put this in proper. They're clipping into the freaking
ammo here.
Yeah, it's clipping in. Could have just moved it right here, or not put it at all. Whatever. Oh, melee. Oh, not that one. Melee.
Everybody grab a weapon.
Yeah. There we go. Oh, director's there. Yeah. Might wait. I'm gonna make sure everything's running proper. Everything looks good. Good, good. Everything looks fine. Okay. Streamlabs just reloaded everything on its own. Okay. It looks like it's still functioning, so I don't think it really matters. It's a little weird that I did it on its own without anyone saying to do it. All right. I choose to ignore it until it becomes a problem. I'm gonna wait for, it's what, 14? I'll wait until 16. And then I'll head out. It's 2 minutes. I missed my tag. It's there, I just can't see it. No, I thought I did that myself. That. Now I just wait for other players. Hopefully, I get some actual players and not droppers, or rage critters, or team killers, or idiotic idiots that just suicide the second they step on in. Are the new ones that I've been encountering. They spawn in and they go in the reverse direction of where we should be going. I don't know what to call them. What was a ping? Oh, jeez. It looks like he's moving normal. Yeah. Ping looks like shit, but their movement is still the same. They're not clipping. Most important, they're not like teleporting. What's the term I'm thinking of? Snapping. They're not snapping. When you go ahead and be in one place for 1 second, and the server realizes you're not there anymore, so it just launches you to the other area where you're currently standing. To everyone else, it just looks like you're teleporting short distances. Oh, I passed my timer. 16 and 30. Okay. Let's go send. Or her. No, I'm not calling gender. A lot of people don't like it. That accuracy, though. Now, well, it shows on my screen my name there, right here. On everyone else's screen, it will just say Almod. So people trust whenever a mod says something over than a random player. So I find it more convenient to just do that instead. Weird.
Jesus, no, man. Hey,
unlock it.
Oh, you want. That's bullshit.
Well, this looks dangerous.
Oh. I don't have what's needed. Okay, I was about to say I don't have what's needed to kill this one. There's a whole bunch of loot. Why does no one ever loot? I didn't want that. I wanted that. I can't push the door.
Grenade!
Mile.
Here.
Rifle. Beep.
Beep. Hola.
Would you look at this?
Well, pass. We have a zombie killer.
Look over here.
A hear gunfire all the way from up here.
Hey, watch out for the ones in a hazmat suit.
Look here.
Oh.
Hello.
What do y'all make of this?
Grabbing a shot.
Huh, check this out. Look over here. Grabbing a shot.
Hey, I can use a hand here. Yeah, I can't get
look
up.
Here.
Come on, I'll pick up.
Ammo here.
Try shooting some damn zombies instead of me.
First aid here.
Check this shit out.
Grabbing first aid.
Get out of the way.
Oh my god.
Hold your fire.
Grenades here.
What's your name? Here you go.
Thanks.
That'll keep it tight.
Reload.
Blood people. Shoot the armored zombies in the back.
Man, that's a bad placement for the anomaly. Can it hit me from here? Jump up there. Don't run into the fire. That's spazzing out.
Man up for a minute. I'm gonna fix you up.
They putting a hurt on you, but ain't no thing.
Oh, they're great.
That's what I'm here for.
Just have one player. That's cool.
Push the button.
Oh, God. Just move down.
I'm all buckered out.
Okay, I guess you'll stay up there.
Coach, be nice. We call her a witch.
I call her bitch.
Thank you.
Yeah, if it wasn't already clear to most of my viewers, I'm not very talkative. Like, when I start talking, then I'll keep talking for a while. But for the most part, I'm usually quiet. More of a watcher, listener, or that little stuff. So, if you think I'm ignoring chat, I'm not. I'm really not. Just really into the game.
Weapons here.
The fuck is that bot doing? Yeah. Auto.
Assemble in the safe room.
Hey, look out.
Fail to agree to the terms. Wow.
For Christ's sake, people, get in here.
But we need your car.
Wow. Okay. It just crashes. Great. Give me one sec while I reboot the game. I'm just going to skip that map. That map is the only one that seems to give me a lot of trouble. Like, a lot of trouble. So, fun.
There's a gun store on the way to the mall. What do you say we pay it a visit?
Shouldn't you be eating?
Mister, I don't think I like your attitude.
Call 911, I hurt his feelings.
Okay, Nick, being an asshole may have worked before, but you can change that tune now if you want.
You don't want the pills, that's why I'm throwing them. One of you pick it up. There. Okay. Just throwables. I'm fine with just throwables. That way we have to actually loot for the equipment.
I got a pipe bomb.
No, wait, I need to load. There we go. I have it triggered to where if a survivor, human survivor, touches this door, it generates the world on the outside. And now I wait for a team. Did I get stuck? Whatever. 1-6.
Hi.
Hello.
Hey, there's weapons over here. Huh. Check this out. There's a pipe bomb here.
My buddy Keith tried camping out on top of a building once. He was shooting crows, but the police were too busy tear gassing him to ask what he was doing up there. He screamed for an entire year every single time he opened his eyes. Oh, man. At first it was funny. Then he just got sad.
What the fuck? Why aren't my rounds killing anything? The fuck?
Oh, this is the Elite Challenge server. The bigger the common, the more health and durable it is. The bigger the common, the more health and durable it is.
Really? What difficulty level is this?
Advance.
Advanced, but I can't even kill two zombies with shotgun shells?
I modified the game. For shotgun users, your damage output is based on how close you are. From far away, you're doing... Wow. Fantastic.
Ready?
But then again, not a lot of people are used to change. Sometimes it scares people away. Like him. I'm looking for players who can adapt and go with the flow and work together. Those are the players I'm looking for. If you're incapable of doing that, you probably should stay on vanilla. Or as I normally call them, ice cream servers.
Howdy.
Yeah, right. Reloading. Seated better be at that mall.
I guess we're starting.
Sorry.
They run in.
Watch out!
Reloading.
I like how I've shot them twice now, but since the game considers it as an accident, it isn't. I can't tell you how many times he's running from me.
There's a pipe bomb here.
Grabbing fireball.
Nice. Reloading. Watch out.
Heads up.
Oh, hi. I like how the zombie just turns around slowly, like, do something. No idea who the hell that was. Didn't even know they were connected. Ow. I made that little gapping area so special infected can have places to spawn. Like right here.
Cover me.
Patching up. It's another streamer. What the hell?
Reloading.
I'm gonna look at that.
Reloading. They shoot you, man.
This is not ideal. We have like no push power at all. Well, that's why I can't get in. No push power.
Grabbing some flag rounds.
There. I have to spend a pipe to do that.
Shotgun.
We're going back, mate.
Weapons here.
Does he not know that he's going backwards? Okay. Oh, I guess we're gonna let Alice die. pipe. No, not nice. Get this out of here.
Weapons over here.
Hey, good shooting.
Oh, bullshit. Ooh.
And the bio, but no other type. I have no room for it.
You can have this. Thank you. Hey, you take this. There.
Where did you come from? Door. There it goes. Oh, the barricade's gone. I must have destroyed it when I was saving Coach. I'm gonna put another one.
I can handle this.
Yeah, thanks, of course.
Well, this looks dangerous. I got
like
a
that.
Bomb over here. Fire in the hole.
Did I grab it? I don't think I did. Oh, car. I'll take it.
Fire in the hole. Behind you. I'm down. Fire in the hole. Reloading.
That's it for you.
Oh, you're the man, Ellis. You are the man. Weapons here!
Ammo.
In case anyone is wondering, I'm about to die. You guys ready?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So.
First aid here.
Graveyard.
Cover me. Shot. Nothing to see. No health kit here.
No. Oh, fuck.
That doesn't
work. She got away.
Grenades here. Reloading.
Oh, I didn't see the boomer. We're more focused on the smoker in the back. What the fuck? Oh.
I need to find some help.
I have seriously felt better.
Grenade!
Stay away from the witch.
There we go. Thought it was bad. Fire tank. Okay, those are going off right now. Hunter's broken. Look at him go.
Killer shot.
Hey, look out.
The fire tank, so weapons fire's not gonna here. Do shit though. And that's all I got. I could change it into a bomb, I guess. Oh,
wow.
Get the vial.
Grenade!
Look up. Ow. Okay, then I just threw this.
Stay still, I'm healing you.
Now let's get away from him.
Jump onto the truck. Molotov's over here.
Poor charger. Meh. I wanted that.
Nice.
Never mind.
Weapons here. Fire in the hole.
Okay.
You'll probably put this to better use than me anyhow.
Freaky tongue!
No! No! Hear that?
Boomer.
I was trying to not get that happen.
Grab some first aid.
We're heading the right way.
Hey, what's your name? Here you go.
No.
Blech. Ooh, red screen. Can't see a damn thing. Give me a Tesla.
Watch the rooftops. There's a smoker around.
I got it.
Nice.
Okay, this is still here.
Can somebody wait up?
Mm. Weapons over
now
here.
For a minute. I'm gonna fix you up.
In case anyone is wondering, I'm about to die.
Reloading! No!
What's this shit?
We can get up here.
You hear that? Some of these things are mutated.
Crazy son of a bitch, you're messing me up.
Cover me!
Damn, I wish I had fire. Yeah. Oh, that's bright.
Guess I'll try this rifle. I think
that gun will pick up ahead. Huh. I actually need to turn my light off to see. Oh, there it is. Oh, I thought I was gonna max everything.
God damn it, God damn it.
Are they going there?
Too young, too beautiful to die.
Don't forget, you can heal yourself.
Did they make that trip?
I'm bleeding out.
No. No. Yeah, it looks like they don't understand how to make that trip.
Oh, shit, I'm not doing too good here.
I'm in blood. I need the call to thank you, guys, and I won't let you get the barricade and I'll let you word. Now go.
I hear you, my man. Seriously, FUBAR!
I like how you went over there to hit the alarm car, but it's not alarmed. Let me guess, I have to deal with that now. It's on the other side. Let's grab that one.
This looks dangerous.
Pouch, do you want to get shot? You're infinite in front of me. Oh, frick. Seriously, I think the boss just wanted to get shot repeatedly.
Let's go find the evacuation center. I'm already sick of this place.
Cedar's got to be around here somewhere. Let's find this evac and get out of here.
Pipe bomb, baby.
Pipe bomb.
Oh, the server was waiting for someone. I was about to just leave.
Yeah,
affirmative.
I'm game.
Come on, I'm in a hurry.
I'm with you.
Like crashing nonstop now. What the hell? I have to look at the log and see what crashed it. No error. Nothing went wrong. The game just crashed for nothing. It's barely empty. Was there code that was written? No, just the notifications of bodies being saved. No? No, nothing. It's wrecked. Why the fuck is it crashing now? Okay. Skip that entire campaign and just go to the next one, I guess. I don't know.
Weird. I hate to be the bearer of bad news, guys, but unless Ellis knows how to build a monster truck, we ain't driving through this.
Sorry, guys. Guess it wasn't such a hot idea after all.
Don't sweat it, Ellis. At least you got us out of that mall.
Hey, there's a sign for the amusement park.
Yeah, Ellis. Hey. Whispering Oaks. Shit, I used to go there when I was a kid.
Oh, good. Now we can die there as adults.
A little late. It's okay. Random defense. Random bile. No gun. I was hoping for a gun. May as well not even have it. It is 7, I'll wait until 9. Mainly because it's going to be 8, so.
We ready?
No.
I'm thinking of redoing this map. I like the idea of like a dome. Survivor's making a dome at the stadium and all that. But, I don't know. I feel like I could make it different. Because when you get to the fairgrounds, it's like a giant encave. I was trying to picture like a stadium dome to where they wanted to keep the survivors in and keep the specials out. But to go ahead and make it fall with the story, there's like small patches here and there where part of the walls have caved in or fell down. Showing that the survivors were not able to keep it out because the dome itself that was keeping them safe started collapsing in.
What?
Most likely due to the fact that it was constantly being attacked.
This is awesome, man. It's still real pretty.
Yeah.
You know what you could do? You could try to cover yourself in mud. We're definitely not short on that.
Yeah.
See my share of horror movies.
Are you ready?
Yeah,
man, that was some crazy. Coach, come on.
Weapons
man.
Here.
Folks call me Ellis. I run an auto shop with a couple of my buddies.
Hey, there's weapons
he
over here.
Okay.
The helicopter.
Okay, whatever. Yeah.
Well, I still like you, Nick. This is awesome, man.
Ready?
Ah! Okay. Okay.
You can see them in the lobby.
Ooh, you could try covering yourself in mud. Bro, it's the zombie apocalypse. First dating days are over. Nick, by the way, I'm gonna have to borrow your suit because we are skipping right to the marriage, brother. Then we are going cross country. Just her, me, and the Jimmy Gibbs Jr.
Oh,
come on, man!
Lucky girl.
Just a car. Just a car? That's like saying the Mona Lisa's just a sculpture or shit, man. That's like saying Jimmy Gibbs is just a driver. That's like saying the girl on the bridge is just a little pretty. She is an angel. Shit, that's like...
Calm down, Ellis. I'm here.
Okay.
Weapons over here.
Oh. Do we need to know some sort of A password or something?
No. The generator is out of gas. If you get over to the other side and fill it up, we can cover you. Best I can offer.
Okay, well, I guess we'll take it. See ya.
Did you see these people? I have two disconnects. And I've never seen them even link in.
Yeah.
I'm with you.
Never even saw Stormbreaker. Whatever.
Are you guys ready? Okay.
Okay, yeah. Positively.
You go ahead, I'll follow.
All the survivors here.
There's a total of six of us.
Oh, cool. Is this a map?
Yep, new map. Just to remember, you can paint things with the look key.
Huh, check this out.
I can catch that.
By default, it's Z, the look key.
Would you look at this?
Well, look what we got right here.
This also goes for threats and items.
Oh, cool.
Ammo here!
It'll also highlight and be visible through walls and everything, nice. So your team can see it better. And you're in chat, it'll say what you found too.
Weapons here.
Cool. Actually, just waiting for people to join in.
Pretty much. The bots are retarded.
Yeah.
I have a feeling the freaking AI want to be shot repeatedly. My last run, I had Coach literally run in front of me repeatedly, and to where I just kept shooting him, and then he complained, so I moved to another angle, turned around, and then he ran in front of me again and complained again. I'm like, do you want to get shot? No matter where I look, they always want to get in front of me. Oh damn, that was the fastest rage quit I've ever seen in my life. Probably loaded the game and like, oh wait, I don't want to play Left 4 Dead, I want to play something else.
How long have you been waiting here?
I just loaded in and now I'm talking with you. You're literally the second person that loaded in with me. The other one loaded in when I left, though.
The mod to like have all the survivors here.
There's a total of 8 survivors. I have it to only 6. Because you need the extra gunfire. Extra firepower to actually survive this. Yep. The Elite Challenge server is extremely hard.
And a few servers where you have Left 4 Dead 1 survivors and Left 4 Dead 2 maps. It's pretty cool. Person disconnected.
Yep. We can start whenever you're ready.
Never you want this? You're ready.
Nope, never ready, but I do it anyways. You want this bio?
Alright. Oh, sure.
I have a deep fit, but the game says I don't.
I see you have a defib.
No, my due to the fact that one of the bots gave me the defib, my bag doesn't register that I picked it up. So the second I switch to something else, this thing disappears. And if I throw it on the floor, the game registers that I have negative defibs. Love it. Yeah.
And loaded.
Hey, yep. Nick. Look!
Coach.
Whoo! Kick ass!
Okay.
Weapons here!
Okay.
Weapons here! Ammo here.
Oh, I got you.
You want to just go?
That's what y'all need help with.
It's hard getting actual players.
People are disconnecting.
No, if it says disconnected by user, that means they closed the game. They went ahead and exit. If it says they timed out, it will say they timed out. If they crash, it will give an error log. Yeah.
Find this mode interesting.
No, the only commands you need to know are these ones.
Cool.
Oh, you cannot cancel your throw when you're throwing any kind of throwables. You cannot cancel it.
Let's go. You guys ready?
Oh yes.
Yes.
I'm going. Just going. We're not going to get other players. Wait, are we both follows? Oh, we don't have a point, Matt? Oh, no. Oh, that's awkward. My role is usually in the middle or somewhat close to the back. I go ahead and do the support role. And I go ahead and run around looking for supplies, feeding my teammates equipment. This is awkward. I'll go first. I'll probably die.
Okay. I'll just cover your back.
Yay.
Around here.
Reloading.
bunker behind us. Never mind.
They're a hunter, I think.
Reloading!
Hunter! Hold your fire!
Well, this looks dangerous.
I didn't do the specials.
Spitter.
Why did I fall again?
We might need pills here.
Someone's gonna need the off ramp.
Got a deep
Molly.
Molotov's over here.
Molotov.
I think I'll take that. Oh, never mind.
Coach stole it.
Got the smoker.
Kill.
Hey, some guns here.
First aid kit here. Grabbing first. My people!
The guitar. Anomaly up here.
It's a witch. Don't disturb her. It'll be okay.
The anomaly is a neutral play. It doesn't like the survivors or the zombies. Just leave it alone and leave Z alone.
Okay.
Storm's coming in.
Hey, take that clown down.
Don't shoot that car. It's a kill, y'all. Two more rounds. Weapons over here.
Weapons over here.
Watch out!
Look out!
Look
weapons
out now.
Here.
Bullet.
shot.
Get ready!
Okay. Sure. I'd like to know how I shot it from here. The shotgun you're trying to pick up has literally no ammo.
Oh.
No.
Pills here.
Oh. I didn't know you stream.
Yep. Oh, my tags are blocked. Because apparently Left 4 Dead crashes if certain tags are put on. We have a tank.
I hear him.
Ammo here.
I can't tell if he's triggered or not.
I can hear him moving around.
Yeah, tanks normally don't move.
Pills here. Look here.
Oh, he's moving. He's moving towards us.
First aid will help.
A lot of clowns.
That is a lot.
Mind zombie.
Let's get up on the walkway.
Weapons here. Okay, this was very cool. Look over here.
Thanks.
I'll try this shotgun.
Oh shit! Thank you.
If we don't find you some first aid, you're not gonna survive.
I'm going to get you on your feet, but we need to get you fixed up, or you are not gonna make it. Thanks. I go down again, and I'm dead.
Don't.
Lost my back.
Bastards eat.
Okay.
Bro, time to heal.
I just did.
In case anyone is wondering, Hunter!
Pretty much every common knows we're here. I like how Bill's complaining. He's going to die. Well, he holds a kit.
Huh?
Bill, the bot. He's complaining that he's going to die. And he has a first aid on him. Now she's complaining. And she also has a freaking kit. I hate the AI.
Deploy these fire bullets.
Sure, we could save them for later too. If you put them down, you can hold the shift key and the reload button, and you can cycle through your ammo types.
Oh.
Through this window. Kill the clown.
Biled, I can't see.
Jesus! Oh. Oh.
Nasty shit. This stuff sucks.
I don't know why there was an explosion, but alright. No, you have a fucking kit.
Might want to save this for later.
Like the kit?
Grabbing a shot. Hazmat, guys. Shoot the armored zombies in the back.
Hunter!
Hey, watch out!
Need to find you some first aid. Part. If you go
Thanks.
Down like this again, that's
Hold
it for
on.
You.
Let me
is
you
wondering.
Up.
Hold up, gonna heal.
I'm about to die. Wait up, this'll only take a second.
This is one of the, well, most craziest Left 4 Dead matches I have ever played.
Hope you're enjoying it.
Definitely enjoying it.
Use your first aid kit.
Smoker, smoker!
You smoker! Jockey! I'm reloading. Charger!
Charger.
Charger!
Lol. Mine zombies changing everything blue. He's over here. He's over here. The one that's highlighted purple? He's changing the screen coloring. As long as we're in his range, we see what he wants us to see.
Right.
As long as we don't, if we get out of his range, it disappears. Smokers here. People are not agreeing to the terms.
Hey, watch your footing. This gully looks steep.
Oh, he got a charger.
Check this out.
Why was he on fire? Dropping.
Look over here.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa, whoa. Get that zombie in the back.
Grab the shot.
Ah! Hunter.
Look over
Charger.
Here.
Charger.
Charger. Charger. Charger, stop me. Behind you.
You want to be careful with bodies on the floor. Small commons can see it, hide in them.
Watch out!
Watch out! Look out! Go in bail!
Fitter, help!
It's so far!
And go!
Go!
Over!
Oh,
grenade!
That's not going on you.
Oh, God.
You're fine.
Let's see.
Heads up!
Hey, I'm here.
I got the first aid.
Mine zombie's changing red.
Look out!
Yeah, my vision is red.
Yeah, the mine zombie's changing it.
Weapons here!
Ammo.
Ammo here!
Oh, they had two clips. I needed it. Cat thief.
There's so much things going on.
Yep. No idea what Rochelle's doing.
Assemble in the safe room. Come on, y'all, get inside.
Oh my god. We made that. Can you believe it?
Hey, check it out, man. That's the Midnight Riders.
Never heard of them. They any good?
Yeah. They're a pretty big deal, all right.
I can't see shit.
Can't see? Can see a little bit.
Better?
Better.
Nice. Oh, your light is shared with your teammates, too.
Right.
Also, you have a supply in here if you want to use it.
There's a first aid kit here.
We ready? Alice, heal up.
Nick wants to heal. There's also a vendor in here if you want to do that too. The vending machine here. You could eat or drink on the server. It restores temp health.
Much, much better.
So that's what that's for.
Yep. And if your character is overdosing, it'll also clear it from them. Commander Smasher, when it's like, you can overdose? Yeah, they're rage quitting because it's a modded server. Yeah. People are scared of change.
Yeah, I don't see every day.
Also, I saw you were typing the command. You could also just push 3, 4, and 5.
I ever tell you about the time me and Keith made homemade bumper car ride with ride mowers in his backyard? Mower blade wounds over 90% of his body. I didn't run him over either. He somehow managed to fall under his own.
Ellis, is now the best time?
Okay.
No, like throwables? I have a pipe. Molly. Pipe. Molly. Just by pushing the same button over and over.
I think I know what you mean.
Oh, one more thing. If someone happens to die, there's a 45-second window you could bring them back with CPR. By crouching in next to them and holding the use key to perform it, it brings them back with black and white. If you don't do it within the 45 second, a tombstone appears and a defib's needed. If you are not CPR'd or defibbed, Jesus, you are not coming back because there's no risk of hero closet.
About this game mode.
Ready when you are. Wow. I actually need to turn. I need to turn my light off to see.
Lights on, but nobody's home. Well, nobody but the zombies.
Reloading!
And y'all shooting me.
Sorry about that.
Reloading.
Nice kill, Bill. Going back to the safe house to get ammo.
Ammo here. I'm reloading.
To make it feel more like a zombie apocalypse, I've added 80% more common infected. To keep the game balanced towards the survivors, your right click, your shove back, has no cooldown. Shot a hunter? You sure? Oh, there he is. Oh, that's bright. Better.
Weapons over here. Weapons here. Might be a good time for a health kit. Yeah! I really appreciate it.
Get in here. Mark's going down.
I hear a smoker.
A lot of specials there.
Need these. Look over here.
Hear that charger?
Weapons here.
File. Can't see.
Chase this, you zombie bastards!
Grabbing a Molotov.
Grenade!
Tesla going down.
Hey, watch out! Watch where you're shooting!
Reloading!
Just take this.
Boomer and Jocko were fighting each other.
Nailed it. Look. No. Molotov's over here.
Reloading.
Over there. Look. No, 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 no.
Incoming.
Sniper for me.
Look here.
Hey, some guns here.
All these signs are making me hungry.
Look.
Tank. Grab anything. Yes, yeah.
As well.
Hey, can we stop and make some cotton candy? Seriously.
Can I throw a Molotov at him?
We should heal up. Got him.
All right, girl.
I love fried okra.
And what's your point?
You don't like fried okra. I'm from Cleveland, and even I like fried okra.
Okay. I'm ready to engage whenever. Oh. Mind zombie.
Ready to fight the tank?
Yeah, bomb. Okay.
Throw a bomb or a Molotov?
Whichever.
I'm throwing Molotov.
Go for it.
Look out!
Good throw.
Over there.
Start.
Left side. Oh man, they're in the way.
Yeah. They're literally just hopping on top of him. I mean, that's one way to kill a tank.
Ammo here.
I'll pick that.
Great shot.
Thank you.
Damn. Didn't even get to know you, Coach.
Wait, Coach died?
Guns right here.
Oh yeah, he died.
Oh, he's gone. Defibs needed.
Here. Should I defib him? Oh, you got him, okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Cool.
Good fight.
Look out!
Look out! Healing! Cover me!
No!
Look!
Hey, I'm reloading.
Mine zombie.
Fire in the hole.
Tesla down.
Got him.
Out a piece of wood.
Filed. Guess that was a boomer on the other side.
Molotov's over here.
All right.
Weapons here.
This might sting a bit.
Much obliged. That fixed me up real good.
Auto shot is mine.
This first aid will help.
Watch my back, please.
Yep.
Ammo here. Look over here.
Hi.
Sure. I owe you one.
Would you look at this? Look!
That's not creepy.
Some help.
Oh, that's bad. Get on them corpses.
Molotov's over here.
So many bodies here.
Oh. No, wait. Oh, I just got that. Shit, that's gross as hell.
Get here.
First aid kit here.
Can't take any.
Behind you.
We need to start getting hurt.
Cover me.
Watch out, charger. Look over here.
Oh, shoot.
This stuff sucks.
Didn't see him coming.
Tesla going on you.
Stand still. Time to start some fires.
up.
Fire in the hole!
All right, weapon!
Well, there's no specials ahead. Never mind. That boomer just threw up on that jockey. Molly.
Nice. I'm grabbing a Molotov.
I'll take it.
Fire in the hole.
Firework going down? I can't see.
Oh, shoot. Not again.
Over there.
I got it.
Well, right.
Get high.
You in charge?
I can't see a shit.
Huh. Check this out.
Right, I'm going down.
Nice.
I was a little
take some bad news.
He's here with my favorite.
I hear a charger.
Ammunition in here.
Huh. Check this out.
Grabbing a Molotov.
Hey, ammo here. Ammo here. Everyone, grab some incendiary ammo.
You ready, guys?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
We're gonna be okay.
right here.
Hit.
Grabbing a pipe bomb.
Look out.
Going back in to get ammo.
Weapons here. Ammo here.
Oh, I got a witch on me. Never mind. Thanks.
Hey, look out!
Weapons here.
Hey!
Weapons over here.
We can get up to the roof.
Look over here.
Anomaly over here. Watch yourself. Focus on the fire tank. The heal tank generates health.
Wait, what?
The heal tank is healing himself because he's near another tank. Focus on the fire tank. All the bad. They're going down. Fire tank's dead. Nice work.
You're starting to worry me. I can get you up.
That was the craziest tank battle I ever fought.
I can get you back up. But we need to find you some first aid, because if you go down like this again, that's it for you.
Sure thing.
I need to get right.
Guitar here.
Wait up, this will only take a second.
I owe you one.
I care for players more than the AI. I'll separate.
I'd rather have a grenade, but this will do.
Molotov's over here.
Molly in the corner. You gotta slow down. We have to make the run now.
I got a pipe bomb over here.
Heal tank. Kind of the best thing he's done. Nice.
Yeah, let's do it.
We lost Nick during this.
Got a grenade launcher.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Yeah, appears that he also disconnected.
Turn that shit off.
Oh yeah.
Clear.
Oh, go! Ah! Stop shocking me!
Huh. Check this out.
Grabbing fireballs.
Look.
Over there.
What, did he try killing someone?
Hey, look over there. Got it.
Fire in the hole!
Okay. I'm going in the safe room.
Can you lock that door? Killer.
No. Man, no.
Should heal up.
Better.
There's a pipe bomb here.
Neville. That's better. Frag ammo.
For this? Go ahead, I'll follow.
Affirmative.
Yeah. I'm ready.
Yep.
Dang, look at Nick's jacket.
Grenades here! Weapons here! Spin them around and shoot them in the back!
Make sure you take it nice and slow. Difficulty increases based on how fast we move.
Katana here.
Got a charger around.
Hunter!
We got a hunter!
Hit it!
Nice.
Reloading.
Got a hunter!
Katana sword of love here.
Over here.
Got him. Nice shooting. Ninja sword here. Here comes the fire, you sons of bitches.
Thank you. weapons here. Look over here. Over there.
Okay. The charge. Barn from behind.
Weapons here.
Jerky!
Not gonna lie, I didn't think a charger would come from there. This is a zombie with no head. Warp tank. Moving on. Could have slung it with a warp tank, but whatever.
Weapons here!
I'm gonna heal.
Well, screw
I know
me.
We gotta move, but I gotta
I'm
heal
not
you.
Gonna make it. Much respect, much obliged.
Thanks.
I got to use this by getting pounced on or something.
He's wasting the kid on you.
Can't do it, man.
Oh, crap.
That's a fast boomer.
Yep, I can't see anymore. Tesla going down. How's that not marking him? The fuck? Ammo and the swan up here.
Here.
Ammo. That was a bit messy.
Weapons here. Molotovs over here. Didn't agree. I'll drop here. I'm good with this.
Are those guys fireproof?
Those.
Reloading here.
Deadly heavy, you're alone. Storm. Mind zombie?
Shoot that zombie in the back.
I actually need to turn my light off.
Oh,
God.
We have a tank. Smasher. He's extremely slow, but he does a large amount of damage. If he's able to encap you, he could just one hit you and you're dead. I got one. There you go, mate.
Oh, thank you. Right behind us.
Oh, damn. In front, too. Mine zombie behind. Running low on ammo.
Grab an incendiary ammo.
Ready?
God damn it,
yep.
I am seriously foobar.
Okay, ready guys?
Just avoid him.
Yes.
I don't think we can avoid him.
Hey, there's weapons over here.
No. That's right. They're going ahead. I thought he was behind the door, not next to it.
Reloading. Well, this looks dangerous.
Frag ammo going down. Watch yourself, witch. I didn't do shit.
Might want to save this for later.
Grabbing a Molotov. Oh.
Weapons over here.
Fix.
Oh.
Yeah, oh, chopper.
Holy
stuff. Fire, Sam.
Burning goose shit. Ah.
Spitter.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Oh, hi. That.
Oh shoot. Overdose. Oops.
Your aim will be twitchy. And your screen switches different colors. Oh, and also while you're in that stage, if you're holding the fire button at randomly, your mouse will be swung to the side. So you're more likely to shoot one of us.
I'm good now.
Welcome to the Elite Challenge server. Make sure you agree to the terms of use. Stay very close to your team. They will pick you off if you're solo.
Look here. Would you look at this? Huh. Check this out.
Jesus, we're gonna have to walk across this roller coaster, aren't we?
I hit it.
Ammo here.
I'm gay.
Go, go, go!
Jumper. Looks like we have two jumpers.
Weapons here. Hunter.
Look out now.
Well, this looks dangerous.
Yeah!
Did they just rage quit? They rage quitted. Living. I lost my melee. Okay. Oh, there's no reason for me to heal. Oops. Fuck it. I'd rather have normal health. Over here is nice and all, but I mean, it's decaying over time. I'd rather have some permanent health. I don't need that kind of pressure, man. Crash. Yeah. There it goes. Feels bad. Give me a sec. There we go. Did I at least get a log on why it crashed? Something about a tank spawning outside the map. Okay. Nice. I guess. Cool. Because I could totally stop that.
We ready to get it on?
Bummer. Now we played the waiting game. And hopefully we get some people.
We can die there as adults.
Yep.
We ready?
Keep them over here. If they get too close to that barrier, they'll start the server event. Back. Go in the corner. I don't trust them. E.T. turtle. Turtles. Plural. What in the actual fuck? My God, give me that one. That sounds a lot better than whatever the fuck that other one was. I think it was like storming three times. That looks nice right now. I've been on this for 3 hours. Wait. Yeah, I'm gonna call it here.